After you subscribe, be sure to hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. Thanks.
I think I might need to change chairs.
Back with another video, baby! Woo! What's going on, it's your boy Tippendale. Welcome back to another video.
I filmed Reading the Funniest Detention Slips a couple weeks ago. This is part two. The first one did over 500,000 views.
That means y'all was rocking with
me. So I felt it was only right to come back around and do it again with all new detention slip joints. Leave a comment below of the dumbest thing you ever received a detention for. And if you never received a detention, comment, bruh, I never received a detention. We're giving away 3 Amazon gift cards. I'm gonna tell y'all how to win it at the end of the video or check the link in the description. Subscribe because it's free, turn your notifications on because I don't want you to miss a video, and hit the like button. It only takes a second. Let's get into some of these slips. Big, 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 big shout out to everybody at Greenpoint. My dog Jacob got an instant detention. That mean the teacher didn't even think about giving him a second chance. Ha! Instant! What did he do? On top of the wire cages at Oral saying, I'm protecting Gotham City. The teacher sends him to another room, and then he got on top of the table and said the same thing again! I don't understand what the big problem is. He is protecting Gotham City, trying to keep everybody safe, and he's simply standing up on the table trying to get everyone attention so everyone is on the same page. Jacob, I understand you, bro. Thank you for keeping us safe. This happened up in the hallway. My dog was defiant. Used the F word in the hallway multiple times. When I said to him I should not hear that word, he told me to plug my ears and walk away.
Teacher, look what we got for you.
Plug your ears up, and I ain't trying to walk away. So for you not to see me, here, take one of these little masky masks too and go like that and go on about your business.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Mark. He in 11th grade. Mark called me a cotton-headed ninny muffin in front of the entire class. I don't even know what the hell that is, to be honest. Quick side note, Mark, don't use this saying with a black teacher. Probably the cotton thing, it just wouldn't go well. Next up, we have my dog, Jacob. Inappropriate talking, notice home will lose the first recess tomorrow. Damn, man, you gonna lose the first recess? No. Comment, discussing girls' breasts and wanting milk. Yo! Okay, look, hey, Jacob, come on, bro. You gotta do, but look, keep it classy, man. Keep it classy, you know? If you're gonna do something, be classy about it, you know? Who wouldn't want a little milk? Pinkies out, baby. Pinkies out. Y'all gotta imagine how this conversation actually went.
Hey, sometimes when I see breasts, whether they big breasts, or little breasts, or medium-sized breasts, or long nipple breasts, I just want some milk. It does the body good.
Next, we have an after-school detention for Yandry. It doesn't matter. You got a detention, damn it. Shaving his beard in class. What's wrong with shaving your beard? He's trying to look nice and neat for the ladies in class. I done seen people put lotion on, makeup, eyeliner, lip gloss, Vaseline, all up on their lips. What's wrong with shaving up in class a little bit?
Are you shaving in my class?
Perhaps
you have a detention. How about that?
Can I? Damn. Teachers, don't be a hater. Let my dog get himself together and look presentable. Our next detention slip is taking up a 30-minute lunch. The reason the detention slip was assigned because he was humping Troy's head.
I'm not even going to demonstrate or do a little skit on that. I pretty much think everybody gets the picture, and I'm not trying to have this video demonetized. If anybody tries to hump my head in life, please be ready for the uppercut.
Yoga plane.
Our next detention is for a senior. It says leaving the class through the window / lying about the teacher being okay with it.
Excuse me, what are you doing?
Huh?
Do you have permission to go through the school's window?
I got permission to come through the window. I asked. He said it was cool because the hallways be kind of packed.
Oh, really?
And he'll want me to be late to my next class, so he said I could take the window.
Oh, okay. Well, that doesn't sound right to me. That doesn't sound right at
sometimes
all.
Sometimes things don't sound right, but they be right. Like, this is one of those times.
Big shout out to Anthony, disrupting the entire class, unbuttoning his shirt and revealing his Superman t-shirt and announcing to the class that he is Superman.
Class! Can I have your attention?
Can I have your attention, please?
I got an announcement to make, and that's serious, and I mean business. I am Superman! I'm Superman! Look!
Sit your ass down.
Superman! Big shout out to everybody.
everyone at Dover High School. Marissa, disrupting class, claiming to be the reborn Jesus and hitting another student in the head with a bop.
Amen.
Why didn't you follow me back on Instagram? I can't believe you gave me homework on the first day of school. I want to leave for Alaska school. I suck. Now everybody get an ice pack and ice your head down. Oh, you need something on that eye. Ice your eye down and let's join hands and pray because I'm Jesus. The next attention slip is disrupting other classmates with cat pictures during class. I don't think that's that bad. But my dog got not one, not two, but three detentions for this? Over some cats, my dog? Elijah got a detention for, it's kind of blurry. Stapling students' clothes. Yo, that's not funny because if somebody stapled my clothes together, I would be highly upset, especially if it's like that first week of school clothes. You know them, the new clothes, you're trying your best. But to see a student from a distance staple somebody else's clothes together, that's pretty daggone funny. We got Michael coming in with the next attention. My improper computer usage. Michael finished his group work early, so he took a laptop without permission. Damn, so you stole. You damn near, you a thief. And began looking at pictures of, what is that? Pugs? And began looking at pictures of pugs. Why are all these teachers tripping? He finished his work already. He just chilling. And from the look of things, if I'm pronouncing or looking at this P word correctly, it's just a pug, which is a dog. What'd he do? What'd he do? My dog Lucas, Big Lou. Lucas entered the calf in a rolling office chair. He had to steal that office chair, bro. He was told by the monitor to return it to the journal office. He pushed it with his feet out of the door very fast. A few minutes after, he ran into the calf with a mask on his face, holding a sign saying, "Occupy the cafeteria." Luke, you gotta chill out. At this day and age, they probably thought you was a turn, but that's still funny as hell, bro. When a student asked another what he was doing after school, AJ responded with, "Your mom." Yo. Hold on, yo. That is so disrespectful, yo. I used to hate in school when somebody used to talk about my mom. And it didn't help. I had, like, the good-looking mom. So everybody used to make comments trying to make a pass at my mom. I used to hate it. But in case y'all was wondering, that's how I got to be so cute. That thing is genetics. That thing is genetics. I'm cute. Come on, mom, cute. I'm cute. Come on, daddy, cute. I'm cute. I'm cute. Just think about how the conversation went. Hey, yo, what y'all doing after school? Your mom. This one doesn't have a name, school, or grade level on it, but I had to read it because look at what the detention is for. Drinking paint. What's wrong with y'all kids? What's wrong? First the milk, then shaving. I was with y'all for a little bit, but you gonna drink paint? Come on, man. Come on, man. Thanks for watching another video. Make sure you smash the like button. Share this video wherever you share cool stuff. Share it with your friends on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Really quick, I wanted to tell you all the contest rules. The contest rules are also down in the description. All you gotta do is like the video, be a subscriber, and post a picture on Instagram or Twitter, a picture of you watching any of my videos. You can post a thumbnail, you can post a computer screen, you can post yourself watching, and use hashtag Team TPendel in the caption. That's really, and in the caption, make sure you use hashtag Team TPendel. That's the only way I'm gonna be able to find you. I'm picking three lucky winners by next week. Good luck. I'm gonna see you all next week.